Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. This is Tammy. I have another Dollar Tree haul. I found some new stuff that I'm happy about. Let's start with these. I found the Ryan Pocket Watch Ryan World. I found some stickers and I guess an activity book. So I got two of them for my grandson. My grandson's for Christmas. And the mom's gonna kill me, but I don't care. Then I got two of these. These are the LOL Play Packs. Activities and two of these for Christmas gifts. I can't believe they have, excuse me, Ryan and LOL stuff at the dollar store. Then I finally found these. They had other colors, I think mint green, and I don't remember the purple. So yeah, I found the little box. Open that. So cute, love it. Got some Nine Live cat food, wet cat food for the cat. Then I seen this there, LA Color. It's new. It's a hydrated face mist and it's in coconut. They had other kinds, but I got coconut because I like coconut better. Then my dollar store, I'm just shocked that they had this peppermint mocha that me and Maddie likes. I can't wait to, this is my favorite. This is, you drink this cold because it's gross warm. Drink it cold, really, really good. Okay, whoops, let me just put this stuff over here out of the way. This one was the other way so the cat doesn't play in it. Okay, last bag. I got some extra long-lasting sweet watermelon from Izzy. We like watermelon gum. We got that. Picked up about clinics. Trust Care 84. I think this one has the aloe in it. I'm not sure, but I picked up some tissues for the girls. Did I see the Disney? These things are heavy. They only had these ones there. Scroder, Queen of Heart. Something cat. I can't see it. Chester the cat. Leo. Lola. Lala. And I don't want that one. But you get one, two, three, four, five. Five of them. I want Mickey and Minnie. I can't believe they had them. This is the only set they had there. And the back shows you the sets they have. I guess fine. So I got those. Then I picked up the Curly Candies. You get three of them in a pack. I picked up LL and SpongeBob. Good stocking stuffers. And then I found the wax mix. Duh. Wax melt. the linen kind, the fresh linen. And I'm so glad I found this finally. Okay, why didn't it open it for me? Oh, God, it smells so good. So good. Excuse me. Then I found this one, the AOL. You get three of them. You get the paint, the brush, the string. I guess you paint them. I only got one. I should have got two of those, but I couldn't wait to get out of here. Then I found these LOL stuff. These are the Velvet, your four art posters sets. And you get the markers, Christmas gifts. So I can't believe I found this, like, LOL Ryan at the dollar store. I mean, go to Walmart and get this stuff. You're gonna pay a lot of money, so I'm happy. I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna get another one if they have another of these. I mean, I was just shocked to see what they had. Like, wow. And like these, which one? Like that box. I can't believe they had that. And it's just this is a lot. Stickers. How many stickers are you getting here? 14 sticker sheets, sticker pad with a boards and scent. That is so cool. I know my daughter's gonna kill me, but the boys are gonna love it. They like Ryan. I'm just like shocked. And then what's this? You know, I'm gonna put all the things like this here. This is new. Like I should have got the other ones, but I really like. I know. I think they had strawberry. Oh, what was the other ones? I don't remember what the other ones were, but I picked up coconut because coconut's my favorite. So I was happy to got that. And then the box. I'm gonna go back if they have any more. I want to get the purple one, and I think it was a mint green one they had. I was shocked at my dollar store had those, you know. So yeah, that is it for my little haul. Thank you for watching. Comment, subscribe down below, and I will see you in my next video. Bye guys.